see if we can finish Subnautica today. Audio's working. Very nice, very nice, very nice.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Need the game to load in though so I can actually see. Let's see the best place to place this cam. This is webcam. Place it here. I think that's a good place for the cam. Oh, I'm lagging a lot. Why am I lagging so much? Let's close a bunch of stuff. There we go. Where were we? What was the last thing we left off on? Oh yeah, the last thing we left on was we made the enzymes. Now we need to bring it to her and then go back up. materials I need to bring up though. Crystalline sulfur, I think, is some of it. Nickel is some of it. We're definitely bringing the gold. Bringing kyanite, definitely. Ion cubes, without a doubt. What is this? Oh, I have to bring these power cells, actually, as well. Cubes are we gonna need? Do we need that many ion cubes? Let's see. We'll need 4 ion cubes. Most of the stuff is easy to get. Obviously, we'll bring some of it home. Four ion cubes, 4 kyanites. We'll bring home copper. Day of break. That should be enough. I think so. Yeah, that should be enough. This is too much nickel. Probably a little bit too much nickel. Some lead. Is there rubies? Okay, so I think I need more crystalline sulfur. Probably. More crystalline sulfur, more rubies.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I think. We'll get some of that on the way out. Thank you. do we have? 4, 8, 12. That seems good. Last thing we really need is crystalline sulfur. I think we have enough ion cubes. Probably have enough kyanite. Let's see if we can find some crystalline sulfur. Change in music is definitely what I needed. Where's that ghost leviathan? Where's the crystalline sulfur? Not here, ghosty. Don't pay attention to me. It's the wrong way. Go this way. This area is the hardest part, just because it's so small, so tiny, my concert's very big. Okay, please don't get stuck. Please not get glitched and stuck. Through the portal we go. Thank you. scan you. Juvenile Sea Emperor. That's cute.
My young are swimming for the shallows. I thank you. Their freedom is my end. What will it be like, I wonder, to go to sleep and never wake up? Perhaps next we meet, I will be an ocean current, carrying seas to a new land, or a creature so small it sees the gaps between the grains of sand. Farewell.
Sad. Okay. Well, bye bye, I guess. The cure.
Self-scan complete.
Welcome aboard,
Vital
Captain.
Signs normal. No remaining sign of bacterial infection.
I guess it is time. It's time to shut this thing down. Okay, I'll leave my prawn suit here, because I have to get back here. I had to go back to the Lost River to get my Cyclops. Which... Oh my god, it's been so long since I've been here. I forget which way. It's this way, I think. I hope. Okay, it was this way. To build the rocket and get off this this planet. First, I have to get back to my base. But I need the Cyclops. Breathing. Farewell. Farewell, my friend. Grapple arm so bugged there. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Five power cells. I should have 6. I mean, like, I guess that's not too big of an issue. I'll still have enough energy to get back. Northern Blood Kelp Zone. It's this way. I am not here. feel like I'm missing something. I'd be missing though, so I guess we just go back. Of course, I have to swim up to my Cyclops first, because there's no power.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
How? That's how. Because I forgot. So I left one power cell. Alright. Actually, I should... Concert is docked. Eat the marble melon, please. There we go. Now, which way is home? That way?
Engine powering up.
Start up the engines. We're going home. Are you a juvenile? Wait, that's one of the baby that's one of the baby sea emperors. How is it so big though?
I had flagged emergency speed.
Warning.
Vessel calibrated. Excessive noise. Rig for silent.
Turn off the sonar for now. What keeps hitting me, bro? Is it just a bunch of fish? Thank you. devotion.
Engine powering down.
Is it damage? Or is it just saying it's too close to the ground? It's just saying it's too close to the seafloor. Is it? Wait, no, it isn't, because I have to...
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright, see you on.
Welcome aboard, all systems online. There's no space. Whatever. That's fine. Doesn't matter too much. What do I need to... I'll use the Seamoth for this. Disable the giant... laser gun. Now we just have to build this beautiful rocket. What do I need? 1 plus steel ingot, 3 nickel. 1 plus steel ingot, 3 nickel, 2 aerogel. 1 wiring kit. So, plus steel ingot, aerogel, wiring kit, and nickel. That's not too bad.
aerogel. A wiring kit. A plasteel ingot. Oh my god. This is gonna be the biggest issue, isn't it? Just gonna be all of the titanium that I have to use. Steel ingot, that means I need 2 lithium. Will I have enough lithium as well? Lithium? I might not. I don't think I brought any lithium. Do I have to go out again and get more lithium? Okay, it's like, where do I get lithium? Geological. Titanium. Lithium, shale, outcrops. That's... that's a little annoying. Let's just see. So I have all the stuff to make the first part now. This is gonna be titanium and lithium. Grab the nickel ore. Oh my This is just the first part. I'm definitely not gonna have enough lithium, am I? I have to get more titanium as well, probably. Oh my, I need 2 more lithium. I have the kyanite, I have the sulfur. Ion power cell. 2 ion batteries, and to make ion batteries, okay, that's not bad. ourselves kyanite, crystalline sulfur, I think. Where's the kyanite? Is the kyanite in here? All the gold is here as well. And to make, I need ion batteries. How many? I need two? Okay, I need two. And to make two power cells, I need two batteries, so I need four batteries. Four silver. One, two, three, four. And I need silicon rubber. How do I make silicon rubber? Grapevine seed clusters. I need one more of those then as well. Yeah, I need one more. Well, let's just go ahead and swim over here to grab that. Demo. Inventory full. Inventory full. That's okay. That's a little bit annoying. So why is my oxygen not going down?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Is it a bug? That was weird. Oh, the lag. Why is it lagging? Stay far away to scan you. Everything for this part now. I'm just worried that I won't have enough. I won't have enough lithium. Thank you. How do you like the new update? Have you tried out the new room? No, I haven't. So when the 2.0 update dropped, I already had like all of this built, or like I had like pretty much my entire base built already, and I was like near the end, just doing all the story stuff. So I didn't really get around to making the new room. I did see like other people using it though. It looked nice. I just didn't really have a need for it since I already have like my entire base built. This was is this room, right? Yeah, the large room. Pretty big base. Yeah. It's a very big base. How big is the room? It's like two or three multi-purpose rooms, like big, isn't it? I think actually I can check right now. Habitat builder. Let's see. Oh, wow. That's big. That's like three multi-purpose rooms. Oh my god, that's big. I probably won't make it just because I'm like at the end game. I'm end game pretty much. I've cured myself. I'm just working on building the rocket. Yeah, I'm very close. Let's see, I gotta make one more this, because I have a power cell already. That's another ion power cell. I'm actually gonna put away all of this stuff. So. We'll keep these three on me. These three are dear to my heart. What else do I need? I have the kyanite, I have the power cells. Oh, the plus steel ingot. Do I have enough titanium? I don't. Alright. Well. Time to do the very annoying thing of getting titanium. I think I have enough lithium for the warpers won't attack. Yeah, I know that because they were created to quarantine, right? They're created to quarantine to make sure and kill all of the infected targets. But now I'm no longer infected, so they're not gonna pay attention to me. Is my sea glide in here? It is. I like did not use the sea glide at all for the end game just because I wanted more space. But now, I don't really need the space too much. Watching them attack infected fish is always weirdly entertaining. very strangely entertaining. Don't know why. Okay, buddy. Calm down. Oh my god. Maybe I should have went out during the daytime. Cannot see anything. Actually, wait, no, I think I have a decent amount of gold. Let's pick up the middle salvage. How they made it easy to talk on the map, yeah. It's very nice. Didn't really use the map that much on the Sea Guide. They don't like me taking their scrap. Their metal scrap. Is it a tooth dropping? Yeah, I heard it. I have a couple. If I need more, I'll go get them. Titanium ingots. It's very nice that I can find them with the scanner room. Trying to find the stalker teeth took forever. Pin the recipe? The recipe for what? I don't really need to pin any recipe right now, because I have all the stuff. At least I have everything that I need for, yeah, I know. I just already had everything, so I didn't really need to pin it. Because I already made the power cells, I just need the lithium. The plasteel ingot. I know how to craft that. There's three parts to the Neptune, right? The Neptune rocket? At least I think there's three parts. I don't think this is the last one. You still need the cockpit, right? Three parts. Yeah, the gantry is... Gantry is part of the platform. It's over... Yeah, it's over there. Well, let's see what I need for the cockpit. Hopefully not much. The shield generator, I have that. Enamel glass. Okay, so I need enamel glass, computer chip. I need another plasteel ingot. I don't think I have the lithium. Do I have to go out and get more lithium? I'm gonna have to go out and get more lithium, aren't I? Unless I go through my storage and see if I can find any. I don't think I have any lithium in my prawn suit. No, I don't. Okay, well, let's see. Is there any in the Cyclops? I don't know if I put any in the Cyclops. I didn't really use the storage for the Cyclops so much. Nah, there's nothing in there. I know I didn't put anything on those ends. We may as well grab the the shield generator at least. I don't know, we'll see. We'll go through all my lockers and stuff in here and see if there's any. If not, gemstones. If there was lithium, it would be in here. Nah, there's not. Okay, we'll craft. Well, I don't need a scan for this anymore. We'll craft everything else for now. Stuff. I'll craft everything else for now. I'll go out to grab some lithium. Need a computer chip. I need 3 gold. 2 copper. 3 gold, 2 copper. Everything. I guess I gotta go find some lithium now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I don't remember where lithium spawned. I think it was some near. Which island? Was it the platform island? It was the platform island. I think it was. I don't think I'll be able to find any around here. It's usually around shale outcrops. Can't scan for any. There might be some. Okay, well, let's see. We'll see if there's some around here. There might be some down in Jelly Shroom. Hello. Hey, can you leave me alone? I don't remember if there's any in the Jelly Shroom Caves. There might have been some. I don't know where the caves are around this area. Because I know there's caves over there. There's another entrance though, isn't there? Yeah, right here. Is this? Nope. This was not an entrance to the cave. I thought it was. What is that? rock grub. That's a thing? I've never seen those. I've never seen those. I mean, I guess it makes sense why I've never seen them. They're like down there in a very tiny, tiny place. I don't know where the jelly I don't know where the entrance of the jelly shrimp cave is over here. So I could I could go over to that one. Oh no. We'll look around here. If I could find those mushrooms, then I'll find the cave. No. Alright, we'll just head over to here. I think there was... Okay, why am I lagging though? I think I could find lithium in the jelly shrimp cave. Unpin all that, because all I need is the, all I need left is the plasteel ingot, so I just need lithium, I know what I need. Probably should have brought my stasis rifle, but it's fine. Oh, please tell me that's lithium. Okay. Let's go. That's the last of what I needed. Just two lithium. Thank you. a steel ingot. I don't know why I'm starting to lag all of a sudden. Everything. I might need to make more enamel glass. I don't remember if I needed just one. Yes, he already ate. Last of what we need. Save before you launch the game. Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Really? You just can't. The game ends, you can't get back to this world if you wanted to. Oh. That's a little dumb. I don't know why it does that. I feel like it should just make it so that, they should make it so that it's just saves before. Saves while you're launching, so it's just if you want to come back into the world, it just comes in before you launch. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll save now, actually, because now all I'm gonna do is get stuff for the time capsule. I mean, so what do I put in the time capsule? I don't think I have any more cuttlefish eggs. Oh, wait. Cuttlefish. Where'd he go? I did. Where'd the buddy go? Cuttlefish. I know you're around here. There you are. That's sad. That's so cute. That's sad though. I'll see you later, buddy. I will return. I mean, like, technically I won't, but we'll just say that to be nice. What do I put in my time capsule? I'll put something useful. I don't want to just put a bunch of tools though and then make it skip. Ion batteries, power cells. Honestly, I think, yeah, we can do that. We'll put a couple ion power cells. Yeah. Ion cubes, gold, silver. silver. I should have a couple ion cubes. Yeah, there we go. I can make like, yeah, I can make like one. Okay, should I put in the power cells or the battery? I think the power cell. The power cell's a lot more useful. Or at least it's a lot nicer for the, for vehicles. Wish they made ion power available early. Yeah, it's, it would be nice for them to make it available at least a little earlier, not just make it available. I don't know, you're just like, oh yeah, you can make ion power cells now, or like ion batteries, but you're like at the end of the game, you're at the point in the game where you just don't need to make it. Or you don't need to use it at all. We'll put an ion power cell. We'll do an ion power cell, some water. So you can put six things. There's six slots. Thermal blade. So that'd be five, six. That'd be six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, because I don't want them to. I don't want to just put something in that skips the game a lot. So what do I have in here? Repair tool, habitat builder, laser cutter, stasis rifle, jelly ray egg discovered. How? I'm not gonna question how that happened. That was random. I can make a couple ion batteries. Oh, one more gold. One more gold. Yeah, so we'll put two ion batteries in. Two ion batteries, a thermoblade. That's four. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then two waters. You know what? I think that's good. That's a good bunch. That's a good bunch of items to put. Make it easier for the person that finds it. Stasis rifle is really strong. Okay, I need to make this. My phone keeps turning off. That's how I'm looking at listed in my stream. Activate elevator. Up we go. We'll save one more time.
Pressurizing hydraulics.
Communications array.
Communications systems array active.
Auxiliary power.
Auxiliary power unit online. Primary computer systems active.
Little buddy. There he is. Oh my god. Perfect screenshot. Save the game one more time, just to make sure. It's a beautiful view. Such a good game. Probably one of my favorite games. I don't know if I'll play Sub-Zero. I don't think I will. Maybe. On sale? I know, I might get it. I doubt I will, but we'll see.
Time capsule ready.
Great. Everything is ready. all that's left. Activate life support systems.
Life support systems online.
Now
all systems are go.
All that's left.
Off.
And that's the end of the game.
Ready to launch on your command, Captain.
The end of a
launch in 10,
beautiful game.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time capsule jettisoned. Approaching orbital debris field.
I'll stay through. I'll stay through the credits.
Orbital
I usually do.
Debris field clear.
It's my first playthrough.
Performing
my
gravity
first playthrough.
Turn maneuver.
I usually stay through most, if not all, the credits. A beautiful world.
Confirm destination
beautiful
coordinates.
Game. The
nearest interstellar
one of
phase
my
gate.
Favorite games that I've ever played.
Engaging ion boosters in 3, 2, 1.
What is a wave without the ocean?
Oh.
A beginning without an end.
She's back.
They are different, but they go together. Now you go among the stars, and I fall among the sand. We are different, but we go together.
Absolutely stunning. That's the game. That's the end. First playthrough is over. Voice acting. I love the voice acting was so well done. There was no other humans, no other NPCs, no one in this world of game except just us. And it still felt like they had personality. The music is so good. A lot of people for translation. Bulgarian, Chinese, Danish, Finnish, French, German, Hungarian, Italian, Fitch, Polish, Portuguese, Russian, Slavic, Spanish. People worked on this. Production. Special thanks. Oh, it's all the Jacksepticeye, Markiplier, 8-bit Ryan. If you scan in the final base where the Ion Cube.
Welcome home to all Terra.
One of the things
permission
you scan,
to land will be granted once you have settled your outstanding balance of 1 trillion credits.
That's what that random, like, small little thing was? of the credit. Suspend your 1 million. Really? How to spend your 1 million Altera credits. Okay. What a troll. What an absolute troll. Change auto mod stuff. Shamod. Optics. I'll do that later. I'm gonna change scenes. I'll do. I think that'll probably be it. I could play some League Apex. When you found your very first diamond, the dialogue was, "Everything you loot is the property of Altera Corp. Your current balance is 3 million credits." Get other stuff in. Nuclear wreck. Yeah, I could, but I don't know. I finished the game. I don't feel like... I don't usually have a desire to continue too much after I beat the game, unless there's other endings or... like Easter eggs that I want to go look for. Yeah. How long have I been live? An hour and a half. I don't know. I could play one game of League. I changed to the wrong scene. I don't know. I don't feel like playing. Actually, I played League earlier. Or at least I played a little bit earlier. I don't feel too much like playing any more League. We'll chill here for a little bit. Turn on the lo-fi music. We can look for someone. We'll chill here for a little bit. Look for someone to raid. Raid ruin, see if I can find someone else raid that's streaming Subnautica. I could just raid Ruin again. You know what, I think I'll do that. I raid Ruin. Well, it's nice having you. That'll be it for me. I'll send you off. Send you off to somebody else. Be nice, okay? That is my only rule. Be nice. Don't be mean. Don't be a prick. Don't do anything that makes someone uncomfortable. Just be nice. Bye-bye.